Welcome to Tip TV Proactive Investor Bulletin Board. I'm joined by technical analyst Zak Mir. Zak, let's talk about Torotrak. Give me some headlines, please.
Long story. I think if you can understand what an infinitely variable transmission system is, or a toroidal continuously variable transmission, you're a better person than I am. I think apparently not many people in the market understand that either, and that might be the reason that the share price has been in the doldrums for so long. The headline here was in March 2013, the company said it had reached a turning point, and I think the turning point hasn't quite yet arrived. Looking at the daily chart, you can see that basically we've been in a downtrend for months and in fact years there. 200-day moving average just above 4 pence at the moment. That's the black line, and really while we're below that, there's no real rush to go long of the shares. If we do break that, then the initial target would be 6 pence plus, but it's really a stock in on the back foot.
So just on that, you should really be on your watch list pending a break to the upside from a technical perspective.
Yeah, I mean, the other problem is that with the long running bear trend in any stock or market, the first break or the first spike doesn't tend to be the definitive one. You tend to need further testing and further consolidation, and so it's very, very early days as far as any recovery is concerned.
Understood. Thank you very much indeed.